Oh, what's in the thing? Oh, of course.
What's in the box?
It's more dynamite.
More dynamite. It's all you need.
What can you never have
Good
too much of?
Lord, these guys are in for... Oh, it's the guy we saved!
Yeah. It's all in war.
Yeah.
War never changes.
Fuck that guy.
Yeah. Jeez.
Wow.
I didn't think... I thought we were, like, just below ground.
We killed a lot of Germans. I think we win this war.
French officers were proud of the heavy losses inflicted on the enemy.
And he's just like, oh.
You've killed so many people. Decorated for what he considered to be a cowardly act. Because it was.
Freddy were, however, happy to have saved Anna's father from Baron von Dorf's clutches.
It's like, this is good.
Could no longer be used to make weapons of war.
No, in all fairness, if he got saved, he would be used to make weapons of war for the other side.
Yeah.
But Anna had frightening news. Carl had been killed while
Well, shit.
Oh, he was straight
God damn it, Carl!
Wow. Shit. Emil is not...
He's not having a good day.
No. Dang, this all took a turn for the worse. I thought we were doing great. No, aw. The only way to win at this game is to end up with, like, severe depression.
No, what you do is at the very beginning of the game, you didn't notice it, but there was a single gun with a single bullet, and so how to win the game is to just shoot yourself before the war.
Earlier,
Carl's not dead. That guy pretended to be Carl.
Running. I'm a running. Totally running. Let's see what's in here. Hopefully we can hide.
Oh.
What's down this way? Nothing? Is it just a cellar?
Oh, this is probably a place to hide.
Oh. Stay away. Stay away.
Oh, he's inside. Get the weapon ready.
It's my fist.
You got a fucking sweet ass uppercut. Alright, now run back towards the camp and pretend like you never escaped.
That's not the best play at this time. I'm personally against that.
Well, I guess we're going that way.
Ooh.
Hello!
You kind of jumped out of nowhere there, sir.
There you go.
Man, if I only had a cool dog to help me out here.
Oh, I think you were actually kind of close to him just turning around and seeing you!
All right. Again, I hear like Zoidberg in the back.
He's gonna do it again. There you go. Go.
Go, dude.
Hopefully you make it. Oh.
This is how you escape. I'm gonna escape. Oh, gotta open this door.
Come on. You seem to have been found out.
Dang. Let's see what's beyond this place then, because I don't know if I'll have enough time to open this door.
Nope. There you go, climb up there. There you go.
Ooh.
There's a place to go even higher.
Can you take...
And now you take some of those.
Hmm? No? I want you to grab the apples.
There you go.
Apples!
You might be able to go do it now. They're just like, holy shit, fucking apples?
Like apple tree. Who'd have thought?
Suspicious!
There'd be an apple tree.
I'm gonna try and open this door now.
Come on!
No, the apples! Pay attention to the apples, though! Don't mind this!
Don't mind the huge creaking noise of a door opening in your, out of your peripherals. It's fine.
There you go.
Totally need the
You've doomed us all!
Okay. No.
Oh, hey.
Oh, jeez. shit. I better not come up here.
Well, you might want to hurry then.
To the trees!
Well,
actually, I think you gotta go down there.
Oh!
So close. Just went a little bit too far.
You gotta do all that over again now.
That's not so bad. Just gotta climb up an apple tree.
Just gotta knock down some apples. But we already picked up the thing, so we should be kind of fine.
Should be alright. Should be alright. Alright. Oh, boom.
Whatcha?
Apples.
Fucking apples!
Who'd have thought?
What was that noise? Whose footprints are these?
Yeah. No, they're not that smart. Thankfully. That's why I'm, like, covered in mud, so I'm obviously leaving tracks, like... I turn it a different way each time. It's kind of weird.
Do you?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
I don't believe you.
If you're paying attention at home, you'll notice that counterclockwise and clockwise change every once in a while.
I don't believe you. I could just make it up excuses. What are you doing? You already picked it up.
Always check.
Oh, that's what kind of fucked you last time, is you slowed down to pick that up.
No, he. As soon as I get up the ladder, he kind of comes in.
Well, now we're dead. And you just gotta go straight for the ladder.
No, that's one. This one. Punch the barbed wire. Yeah.
You're all my hands. Run, Carl.
Carl.
Coral. I'm gonna guess you probably go below.
Oh, so close.
Hopefully you've gotten past the... Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, there's kind of checkpoints. Obviously, we need them.
I would say try and grab the wine. Not yet.
No.
Well, I think you're supposed to use those to... to... knock Damn. That out.
Okay. Almost ran right into that. Okay, so...
What are you doing?
I'm gonna wait one more time, because I feel like I didn't time that out right. As soon as he starts running back. The wine! Oh, this to find one guy.
Run!
Darn it, darn it. I'm just a scarecrow. Don't mind me.
Oh, yeah.
Just a scarecrow here. Nothing to see.
Isn't that scarecrow moved? There's a thing to pick up as well. But don't do anything right now.
I'm gonna wait a moment. No. Okay. Worth it.
There you go.
I just want to pick it up and start moving. Like, is that Scarecrow moving?
Holy shit, Scarecrow. Plant. Yeah.
I swear that Scarecrow is moving around.
Scarecrow. I swear to God, that fucking... There's so many Scarecrows.
No. I'll climb up and over. Can I go hide inside the sheep? Ooh, can I?
Yes.
Move with the flock.
Come along, sheepies.
Move with the flock.
Hey, I'm just a sheep. Oh, we're losing sheep.
I gotta make sure whichever one keeps going, then I go with the one that keeps going. The one in the back there is dropping. Oh.
Oh no!
Some bitch sheep.
There he is. You, you and me, sheep.
You my trusty Wooly.
We're in this together now. Oh god.
I'm gonna call you Wooly.
Make a break for the sheep.
And you will be Wooly too. And you are my best friend. I love you. Thank you, sheepy.
I will remember you always.
I hope to someday wear a shirt made out of your wool. Oh, shit.
I think we're entering into a battlefield right now.
Oh, god, no, not the flares. No, they're still just hunting us.
Nope.
Okay.
You gotta make a break for it when the flare goes out.
Huh? Don't see nothing? Don't see nothing?
There's a lot of dudes!
For just one guy!
I think it was probably a more major breakout.
Well, yeah, I guess
just
once we cut
the... dudes. There's a thing under the tree! You might want to get into cover.
It's under that tree?
Yeah.
You can't just, like, shouting stuff out like that. I get confused.
Hey, there's something under the tree! What?! I'm gonna stop right here and not go to the tree for no reason.
I get confused. Do do do, go go go. There's a little moonlight again. No.
Oh shit.
Run run run, run 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 run, run run run. Oh god. Oh, hey, dude.
Oh, I want to grab that. Or not.
Sorry.
You know, whatever.
It's fine. Could grab the handle to close the door.
Now, he has something on him, it looks like. Blah.
Oh, you're dead. I'm so sorry, Wilfred.
You will become Wilfred.
Wilfried? I will remember you.
September 15th,
Carl? Oh, you switched it out with Carl.
The bloody battle of the Somme still raged on. 200.
Oh, it's England. We're bringing England into this again.
Would lose their lives there.
Oh.
He was commissioned to drive the newest weapon of war.
Yeah, he was.
A major progress in a conflict.
Considering he was, like, part of building a tank with a really... Oh, that guy!
Oh god, he's still around.
Still being a huge D-bag. I'm gonna kill him.
I'm gonna fucking kill the shit
I'm gonna
out
kill
of that
him
guy.
With my bare hands.
Come along, England!
Also just checking. Always checking back first. Okay. Alright, I know that you don't always get along with this Yanks.
Get in this fucking badass tank.
Let's go. Fences. Who needs fences? Come on, ships. Airships. I don't care. No.
Okay, you can't do that when you're pointing down. I know that surprises you.
Surprising. Oh, it's the Red Baron! The Red Baron! Yes? No. I got you, Red Baron!
Wait, let me hold up. Wait.
There's another. Oh man, these tanks are really cool.
These tanks are cool.
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh shit, why did we go so low?
Second thought, that wasn't a good idea, dang. Buildings.
Fuck these buildings.
Rubble. I'm gonna get you.
No.
Yeah. Didn't think an American could do this kind of stuff, right? Yeah, you stupid German. Yeah. No.
Oh, this is a sticky wicket.
That was pretty dangerous. We should probably not be out here. Let's go underground here, guys.
Oh! You know, nope. I have decided against doing that.
Okay.
I think you need to go down and over.
Sure. Can I stop it?
Oh, yeah, maybe stop it. Oh, yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah, go fuck that dude up.
No, I can't.
You missed everything, apparently.
I probably did. I was in a tank.
You need to go down. Where are you going?
I do? Down.
There's a machine gun up there. What are you going to do against it? Pile bodies?
Throw grenades. What is this?
Throw a grenade at it. You need to throw a grenade at it so you can get up there and throw a grenade.
Is that your answer to everything?
Yes. Oh, who would have expected that? It's almost like you need to get up on that little fucking thing there.
I feel like you're being sarcastic.
I am very, very sarcastic.
Oh, okay, good, good. It's hard to tell sometimes. I just wanted to check. It's every once in a while. It seems like you're being sarcastic when you're really not being. Ba-doom.
You could have gone and grabbed it as well.
It's the same either way. Alright.
There you go. Oh shit!
Oh no, not my machine gun.
Yeah, badass.
I am.
Fucking war hero
the
over
badass.
Here.
And then he threw a grenade in the middle of the dynamite, and that was how he died. It was most unfortunate.
Now go steal that tank.
Yeah. GTA! I'm leading this troop, apparently. Oh, wait, is my tank fixed yet?
No, it's broke.
Aww.
What do these guys want? Oh, they love you.
You love me. Of course you do.
Oh, you're so cool, Americano. Get a new tank. Nope.
Yep. This is how we roll!
Fuck you!
Boom!
Gotcha. Oh, I regret my life!
This was a bad choice! Boom! I will wreck all of your shit!
Oh no!
Prepare for all of your deaths! You killed my wife! You German swine!
It's like, you are all in trouble! I fucking see all of you as murderers of my wife! Brother's keeper. You might have saved a bunch of dudes.
I kept all my brothers!
Oh shit! Tank fight! And it's over. Motherfucker, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you so bad!
I will end.
Yeah!
Let's do this!
Tank fight!
Gonna joust you with our tanks? Just
boom!
And then it came to fisticuffs.
Yeah, beat his ass, Freddy! His head. Wow, you're really bad.
I am awful at this. This is like my least quality thing.
There it goes. Oh, his hat.
Yeah. Probably gonna get wrecked on this.
Ooh.
Come on! Finish it!
Yeah!
That's how you fight? I'm still really bad at that.
Too many battles lost. Baron von Dorf was demoted.
Demoted? We should have that man put in the camp. Come on, we had him.
A fate worse than death.
he then committed suicide.
Is that where they're going? Because this game has already been pretty sad.
January 18th, 1917.
I guess it's a lot of assumes, Jeff, mostly.
Beseeched Anna to travel to San Miguel to find his daughter and share the sad news.
No, don't do that. It's not true. Come on. He's almost there. I will get to you, my son. I should have also found some change of clothes because... Oh, yep, but the
maybe at some point you should have tried to find new clothing.
Yep, that would have been a good idea.
I mean, anything would be better than this.
I will help whatever's going on here. I have helped. I have saved you, child.
Carl went to San Miguel and was instantly killed by wolves in the fucking forest.
Oh, come on. You don't... Like, I'm just really disappointed in you, Carl, for not finding any clothes between here and where you were coming from. Okay, so I should go this way.
You may need to find a weapon first.
And then, like, run? Alright, let's go find something to fight these guys. Stupid dogs. What, you little girl?
There you go.
Oh, that sucks. I mean, it would be crazy if some German dude saved her, right? I mean, you'd have to, like, be nice to him.
He looks all tired, but he's like, fuck you. Whap! Well.
This was hardly useful.
You're like, ha-ha! I see.
I'm guessing that you're supposed to throw it past them so that they all chase the stick because they're dogs?
I guess.
But, come on. How am I supposed to know that?
Magic. Get out of here, dogs.
Hey, could you tell him that I saved you? Please?
Hey, you found her. Let's bite the fuck out of here.
I am...
Well, I want to go to bed now.
I am really
exhausted.
I mean,
at least ditch the fucking hat.
Yeah, right? It's not like it's serving you any warmth. Like, it's atop of your head. You cannot just explain what's going on. Just gonna have a little more bread. Just gonna have a little more bread. Oh, come in. It's just like... Oh, there's just...
I'm so fucking tired right now.
It's so snowy and shit out. This is... You know me? How you know me?
Oh, there's some clothes.
Look, I finally, after all of this time, found a change of clothes.
Yeah.
And it's nightwear. It's...
I am French now.
Oh, hi. I'm just,
I'm a Frenchman.
Only officers
can go through
there. Look
at me being a Frenchman.
I should totally find some clothes.
Why are you didn't you?
What are they gonna do? Say, like... Exhausted.
Well, there was a thing to go in there that might have had something in there.
No, oh
you're,
God.
You seem to be the one person that's like, oh, I need to find all of the things. Hey!
Oh, God, the puppy was with him. I thought he was with Emil.
And she's like, holy shit, I thought you were dead.
Everyone said, I was literally going to tell your family that you had died.
Your son is dead.
Right? Honestly, the pace of this game? Probably.
I think you might have fucked up your car.
Only she could keep that heap running.
We need a new tire.
I am so stereotypically French right now.
We.
We. No? Just can't? Okay.
Can't. Oh.
I can if I'm an officer, though.
Hmm. Let's go into the ground.
Down first? Oh, we'll go up here. Just see what they say. You don't see me. Oh, wait.
Go get that.
Go get some sausages.
Now go.
Yeah, be a distraction, and I will become an officer.
Ha-ha!
Nobody knew that I was an officer.
I mean, I can speak fluent French, being married to a French woman.
It doesn't quite make sense, but, you know, we'll just let it go.
What doesn't quite make sense?
The fact that he's not able to be more conspicuously French. I mean...
Well, my guess is he hasn't been fucking arrested on sight yet, because he... Is that another thing to turn into?
Yeah, it looks like like an actual French soldier. Which I don't want to do just yet, because I do want to go back. No, not that way. I got you. You got something, doggy? What you got? Jig it up! Jig it up! It is a hat.
Got it.
Or something.
That's something.
Oh, yes, only French soldiers can drink. Fine. I'm not just like a police officer. Actually, why am I a police officer? And that's more conspicuous. Oh, you won't?
No. Where are you trying to go?
Back where I could be an officer. This is the first time that I've had an officer's clothing.
Back where?
To where it said I couldn't go back into that house because I wasn't.
That's probably this house. Humans are soldiers only, please.
Just looking around.
Only soldiers can get this tire.
This is strange levels of necessary uniforms, man. It's all about becoming a new man.
Only soldiers.
I just go up here and. Oh. Okay, so I could have gone from either side.
Yeah.
That's fine. It's fine.
Yeah.
I feel like... Yeah. This will get me anywhere.
Wait a minute, weren't you here a second ago dressed as a cop?
Yeah, crazy story. I actually was not a cop.
Weird things.
Jeez, what can I turn into here?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Just get naked.
Just get... What's over there? You want some wine?
I need the wine.
I can get you some wine. I know a guy who knows a guy.
Hey girl. It's like, what the- how did you- It's like, weren't you just dressed like a-
It's like, I'm not gonna question this because-
You've changed outfits like 3 times since I've met you.
Are you having an identity crisis? What?
You have to...
No officers with wine. Oh my god.
You have to... Where are you going? You have to get the wine. Go
this
over
so
there. Chain.
Bullshitty.
What are you doing? Get the wine.
Well, I could change first.
You have to be a soldier to get the wine.
This is some... bullshit order stuff. I mean, I guess I now get it why it's all this...
There you go.
This is...
And now you have to go back. You gotta go upstairs. Turn back into a soldier.
Just...
so that you can give wine to that one dude.
Just...
Is this the boss fight? Like...
I don't... This is worse. Whatever.
No, you fucking trying to throw TNT in the tanks was painful. It was so painful.
I'm not sorry. I will
you
not apologize.
There
you go. Okay.
Oh, my dick!
I am so covered in wine, and it is a mild inconvenience. Oh, I'm gonna get officer's clothing now. No.
Hey,
okay.
I think you need that repair kit, maybe. Oh, yeah, you do get officers.
Isn't right there?
It's all spilled over.
It's stained and everything, but that's fine.
So you need that to get the wheel.
Maybe?
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yeah,
course.
They're all like, oh shit, yes sir.
Officer on deck?
crossbow.
It's funny because you guys were actually trying to kill me up until not very long ago.
Gota. What are you doing?
I don't know. Oh, I get the wheel.
What are you doing? Excuse me, men. I'm just kidding.
Sir, I could help you with that. Nope.
And they're looking like, what the fuck? You're an officer now? What is even going on?
No officers with wheels beyond this point. I was just waiting for something.
There you go. Now it's just an officer. And Anna are going to go away.
And the stain went away. That's nice.
She cleaned your pants.
With her mouth? What?
That asshole stole my suit.
Oh, he's going to chase us? Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Please. Oh, Jesus. I don't want to do this.
We have to kill people, apparently.
I'm so, so sorry.
Oh, my God. Carl and Anna are murdering fucking British officers. Ah! You gotta wait for the thing to open.
Jeez. It's in the music time again.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Leave me alone. Oh! Now we're gonna have a bunch of little vehicles following us, too?
Yeah.
Ow! Go away! Didn't want to have to kill you!
Blam!
Go away!
Fucking.
I just love the in sync with the music. That's... Oh.
Wow, that was straight into that mine. That's really cool. I like how they did that. There you go!
Die!
You did it!
That was step one.
So, this is ridiculous. This is the boss fight.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Oh!
Jeez. No, God, no.
Why? He just went straight into it.
I was, like, just started going right when I should have been left. Oh, we are actually halfway through, though.
Yeah, you got to a save point. Which is good.
And with full health on my vehicle again.
That's where you died. Oh.
No, go away. Nah, I want none of this.
Wow. Holy shit, he's just throwing out those grenades.
Like, that's rapid fire. Like, dang, man.
Man, we are murdering a lot of people here, Anna.
I'm so sorry that you have to become part of this murder fest. Also, one more hit and I'm done. So
probably.
Let's not do that. Eh?
I really like these musical interludes.
Oh! Leave me alone. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Throw, go. There you go.
Oh.
Shit.
Dang.
Look out!
Go away!
Oh, fuck, he's in front of you now.
Oh.
There you go.
That's fine. It's fine.
I like that they did that. It's at least not... What the fuck, dude? Seriously?
I thought we were at a different point in the fight.
No, it's fucking the same exact point we were at. Again! How is it hard to match that?
It's just because they're in front of me instead of behind me.
Ow.
No. No.
This has completely wrecked you.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Go away!
And you'll have to start all over again. Nope.
Not too bad.
You're lucky.
Every just music, at the right point.
Every music interlude, I believe, is its own save spot, so that's good. And you don't have to replay this whole fight, because holy god, I would
murder
die.
Me. No, I know. Oh.
Shit!
That's an insta-kill. Got it, insta-kill.
Well, you're not just... You just don't be in front of it.
Well, it was still dodging missiles.
Dodging what?
Shit.
There was nothing dodged at that point. Nothing had been happening. It was here. This is what you were dodging.
Woo!
Yeah!
Just switching places.
Dun, 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 dun,
dun.
This is cool.
I do like the music. That's very clever of them to do.
Now go. What are you doing?
Oh, shit. I didn't even see that he was... Oh,
he's just straight up outside of his tank.
Still so used to dodging shit, man.
Now go.
No!
Good job.
It's just repeating the music because I love it so much. We still have the pattern down for this. Oh, see.
Jesus Christ.
Still don't even have it. As I say that.
You have nothing. Now go. Finally.
Yeah, first time. Woo!
Oh my god.
You can cut it like that, right?
No.
Aw. Oh.
Yeah, we murdered so many people. Oh, wait.
I stole the guy's uniform and he was mad, so we had to kill him.
I mean, you did kind of steal an officer's uniform. Woohoo!
At last, and now your family's
your
dead.
Your son is dead.
All of your family's dead, I'm sorry.
And that's all.
That's the end of the game. Good job.
Done.
Well,